he would like to press charges. And the next time you have to take a drug test, avoid poppy seed bagels. One Maryland mother learned that lesson the hard way. Poppy seeds are derived from opium poppies that contain traces of morphine, not enough to get you high, but potentially enough to register on a highly sensitive drug test. Elizabeth Eden said in April she ate a poppy seed bagel prior to going into labor. Shortly after that, a doctor walked into her hospital room and told her that she tested positive for opiates. She asked the doctor to retest her. He refused and reported her to the state. As a result, her daughter had to stay in the hospital for 5 days, and she was assigned a caseworker who quickly determined that she was a legitimate case of the poppy seed defense. So you might want to puff puff pass on the poppy seeds the next time you're jonesing for a bagel. And an Austrian baker was fined $3,485.51.